in your finances. Let him move in your health. Let him move in your body. Let God move in your mind. Let God move in people who are treating you bad. God said, take your hands off of them. You ain't got to fight your own.